Hey guys, Nancy Faye here, Modern Day Pilgrim. I hope you're having a fabulous day today and welcome back to my channel. All right, I have a little hack here I wanna show you. I heard it somewhere on one of my channels and honestly, I don't know if it was a commenter or I think it was somebody who commented on something. I'm not exactly sure, but I don't think it was a YouTuber person. I think it was somebody that commented. Anyhow, so these little metal bars that your seats clamp into when they're in the up position can be bothersome when you're van camping if you don't have anything to cover them up well with. So for me, what I like to do is this is the area that I come into my van at, right? My bed will be over there, but I have a utility carpet here, and then I also have this rug here that will go over it. That's like a really absorbent rug. You get them at Bed Bath & Beyond. I love them. But anyhow, I put a towel underneath here because I'm in and out of this part of the van. Sometimes you have to sit here and you've got this plastic part here that can be a little hard, and then these guys here. So pool noodles. That is the thing I want to talk about today. This here is just a dollar store pool noodle. And I heard it from a friend who, you know that one, REO Speedwagon? They heard it? Well, I heard it. I heard that if you cut these little guys down, cut a slit in them, this one right here doesn't have a slit in it, obviously. So I cut my own. Ooh, airplanes are going above. Anyhow, and you just stick them right over the little bar here. So then what happens is you have a nice cushion when you put your carpet over it. So if you're kneeling or anything like that, which I've done with these not on here, and holy mother of pearl, that is not fun. So yeah, I tried it, works out perfect. And again, right here, I just keep an extra cushion because I'm in and out of the van here. Sometimes I sit here and put my shoes on, whatever, if I'm outside changing. But anyways, changing my shoes, that is. Anyhow, once you put this on here, this bump is great, and there's actually no bump there. I have another carpet that's going to go here that will cover those, so that will be wonderful. Over there, I'm not worried about it because that's going to be under my bed, so those won't bother me at all. It's just the ones here when you come in the van. So using a pool noodle and cutting them down to size and putting a slit in it and fitting it over the bar is a great way to alleviate that issue with the bumpiness and the protruding bar situation there. Anyhow, I hope this helps, and if it does, please like, subscribe, share. You know the routine, you know the drill. Join my wagon train. But anyhow, I'd like to share things that I learned with you. In turn, you can share them with your friends. Anyhow, I hope this is helpful to you, and we'll see you soon. I'm getting the van ready to go, and as soon as I get that all set up, I'll post it. All right, guys, catch you later.